There's like a 1 millimeter gap. I don't know if you can see this. There is like a 1 millimeter smidgy gap that I can't even focus my hands to be still enough. And now my battery's really going flat, but it's so annoying. There's like an ever so slight gap on each corner, which means they're out by millimeters. It's just so annoying. But I mean, it fits. And it's beautiful. Look at this. Pink. And then rose gold. Stunning. Absolutely stunning. I'm going to put a screen protector on it now. Well, I just like the look of it, to be honest. And like I said, I like the old one, so I wanted the same one. And lastly, I'm gonna just hang on a second. Let me see if like my cable's long enough. Yeah, no, it still won't let me. So we're just gonna do this little unwrapping. So I chose this company because I had them for my last iPad and they were great, really good quality, so I definitely recommend them. So exactly fit properly the iPad Air 4, but it squeezes and that's all fine. I mean, I think they have made a case for the iPad Air 4, but it costs like 50 quid. I ain't paying that. Like, no, if I was gonna pay that, I would get the official Apple one. But this one was, I think, like $17.99 or something like that. The old one was like $14, so I'm not gonna pay much for a case. For my phone, I don't know, maybe for a protective one, maybe, but for a fashion case, you're not going to pay much for that, why would you? So, it has made it a bit I will say, which I don't think my old one did, because, to be fair, it's about the same. But my old one went yellow, like, you know, the plastic that, like, goes yellow over time. Yeah, and I only had it for, like, a little bit. My favourite case, though, because you can do, like, loads with it. You can go like that. You can, like, have it stand portraits and stuff. So, yeah, I really like this case. Definitely check out the Nip by Pepito brand. But definitely don't pay much, like, not for sales and Black Friday and stuff like that. Don't pay lots for them. Because, also, even though there's always, like, some kind of fault with them, I notice, like, mine, the lightning port adapter was like really stiff and you couldn't get your cable in, it used to just keep falling out. So I think they're trying to like put, you know, high prices to look fashionable, but at the end of the day they're still like a Chinese company that exports to places, you know, stuff like that. I don't know, I might be getting all that wrong, but I'm just saying that, it's a UK company. Okay then, I don't know why got things like that wrong, I don't know. But anyway, thanks for watching this video. Oh, that's annoying. I've just found a thing. That's what I mean. It's not perfectly, like, perfect. And that's going to be the case because it's not for the exact model. Okay, well, thanks for watching this video. And if you like Wilco's glass screen cleaners, go and get yourself some because they're like 75p, not bad. I know this video is not sponsored. I wish it was because I love Wilco's products, but thanks for watching this video, guys.